figure now is the perfect time. This is not real. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I am going to be giving myself a buzz cut, shaving my head. As you can see, my hair is naturally curly, and in January, I got a pixie cut, and it has grown quite a bit since then. And I've always wanted to have a buzz cut, but I was never sure when I was gonna actually do it. And since it's this short, I figured why not? And since we have to stay inside, if it looks really terrible, then it will have time to kind of grow into itself, hopefully. At least that's what I'm hoping for, so wish me luck. I'll probably insert pictures of what it looked like before I got this pixie cut, and then here just like to see what it looks like currently. That's what I'm working with, and yeah, I'm starting on like a higher number, so hopefully, you know, things go well, but here we go. Oh, I heard that one. Take off my glasses, but I cannot really see without them, so you know what, I think I'm gonna like this, you guys. I know that's maybe a bit getting ahead of myself, but this is, I feel like I'm like, oh, so much hair. It's taking a lot longer than I kind of anticipated, and so, pizza break! Oh, so hot! When this is a mukbang slash buzz cut video, I will check back in when it's all done, but like, I still have a ton to go in the back. Not a ton, but you know, it's taking longer than I thought, so I'll check back in later! Okay, so it's actually the next day because it took me a lot longer than I thought it would to finish shaving my head, and I finally finished and I got ready today, and yeah, I just wanted to give you the update. So this is the like final look, and honestly, I love it, like a lot more than I even thought I would, and I'm kind of questioning why I didn't do this sooner. So if you're thinking about doing this, maybe this will be the motivation that you've needed. And if you have any questions or want to comment anything, leave it down below and I'll do my best to answer all of your questions. And I hope you all are staying safe, and I will see you in my next video. Thanks for watching.